Initially, I think we were focused more on traditional scholarships, you know, the endowment grants that might, you know, fund scholarships for many years. And we're really starting to now focus to be a little bit more targeted around how can we help students who have those barriers, you know, again, first generation students who don't have that college going experience in their family. It's an entirely new experience for them and very challenging. And so what other aspects of support can our scholarship funding provide besides just tuition? In this past year, we really took a look at something called performance-based scholarships with a partner of ours, MDRC. And it's performance-based scholarships are essentially funding given to the student at, you know, upon meeting various milestones, as opposed to here's your scholarship money at the beginning of the semester. They need to meet certain milestones to receive the scholarship dollars. For example, in Pima County, we are focused on the Latino male population. It was the population identified by the school as the population greatest at risk for persisting and completing college. And so we worked with them to identify how can we help keep these students on a track and going to school. We don't want to just help get them into school. We want them to complete because that's the, you know, that's the key. We also focused on a Hillsborough Community College in Florida. Many students come in and they need to take two or three developmental math courses before they even get to the credit bearing math courses. So how to help them get through those courses. And again, dollars will be received by students at meeting certain milestones getting through those courses. So it's to really incent them to continue. And then they get to the point where they're earning credit and really making their way through college.